blown to pieces by an explosion that rocked Chicago, a three-story building in the heart of the city became the grave of several victims. Believed to have been caused by an escape of gas, the tragedy happened on a Sunday when buildings and streets were almost deserted. A twist of fate that saved hundreds of lives.